tresses, thy feet, whose tread, when it fell on the ears of Eve in paradise, it dismayed her. So she hid, she hid herself in fear. Who then shall examine the multitude of my sins and the depth of thy judgment? Wherefore, O Savior, and deliverer of my soul, turn not away from thy handmaiden, O thou of countless mercy.